Hi guys, my name is Eddie and this time I want to present our dog mixer. This mixer is simple, not anything super turbo clever or something like this. And it's just a simple pot with bearings in the bottom and on the top. In the middle is axis. Axis which is spinning, and on it it's fixed six fingers which going each own way. On the top is fixing motors, all types of our motors. You can see 240 motor over there. Also 12 volt motors is fixing here. So if you have any type of our motor, you can fix it and use that dog mixer. So, easy opening, two bolts, access out, and what you have here. So now we will try to check how it works. We will use 10x base mix and some liquids. All receipts you can get from nice book written by Anthony Wood. In Facebook is Homemade Boilers, very good book. So let's start from bags. So 10x is in the pot. Let's add some liquids. Not oil. You can use hemp oil. Okay. Axis in the center, top on top, fix it. So your mixer is nearly ready. Left just to fix the motor. So it goes this way. Bolts. If you use rubber washers, it will be not too loud when it works, because you know rubber will take all vibrations from motor. Power. Oh, it's already working. You can help for him a little bit moving the mixer. Just after a minute your eggs and all liquids will be ready. Thank you. tighten up. Taking off mortar. And let's put meal on top. From 10 eggs, you will get about 1.5, maybe a little bit more of dough. Okay. Later you will add the meal from here, easy. Okay, let's start. You can help a little bit if you will move. Your mixer. Okay. More meal. Okay, let's check. Still sticky. Okay. More meal. Okay, let's check again. No, still sticky. Let's check again. Much better. But can put more. Okay, let's help. Sometimes a little bit helping for mixer, not just leaving like this, but doing like this so it's easier for him. Okay, let's check again. Yeah, looks good, looks good, looks good. Let's take off everything. How much mix we have? Yeah, heavy job done the mixer. Okay, let's check how much we got. We got from 10 eggs 1.5 kilo. So 1.5 kilo from 10 eggs, and we'll do boilies with that beauty.